Hey, it's me. I didn't plan on that being the last time I see you. I always think about the last words I gave you. They weren't wrong. They just weren't my best. I have to think about the words I'd choose if I could have it over again. Would it even make a difference? Well, I might see you around.
"君のいない世界なんか想像もつかなかった。 君は俺にとって命そのものであり、それとともに二度と人を信用しない理由にもなる。
Je t'aurais attendu pour toujours. Je ne t'ai jamais dit que je t'aimais. Et c'est peut-être là mon erreur. Tu as été mon premier amour, mais je n'étais qu'une de plus pour toi. J'espère que tu guériras. Et que nous nous retrouverons.
I love you. I miss you. I can't wait to meet you again.
Where did we go wrong? After 13 years, we decided to leave what we had during the most difficult year of our lives so far. Neither of us had good reasons. Neither of us wanted to hate each other. But the way it looked meant that we made each other's lives hell for that week of fighting. My excuse for my actions was the fact that we were changing, too fast for each other to comprehend. Maybe I was scared of who I was becoming, of who you were becoming. But I regret it. I would take it all back. I miss you. I'm sorry. I need you in my life.
I want to tell you how much I care for you. Love that you're in a relationship with my friend and you two are beautiful together. I hope this message doesn't overstep our boundaries, but I want you to know how proud I am of you for getting that promotion. Honestly, I think I'm starting to get sensitive over the lack of goodwill trips. They were some of the best times I've had. I also want to say I wholeheartedly appreciate you for listening to me cry over what seemed like nothing. You brightened up my day with your stupid jokes. I love you, dude.
Du coup, voilà, il y avait cette fille au lycée, je l'aimais vraiment. On s'était rencontrés au CDI et voilà, je lui ai dit que je l'aimais beaucoup. Pendant plusieurs mois, ça s'est vraiment bien passé, mais on a ensuite découvert qu'on n'était pas vraiment fait l'un pour l'autre. Et elle est toujours dans mon cœur, mais j'espère vraiment qu'elle va bien et je l'aime encore. Et je l'aimerai toujours dans mon cœur.
No matter what, everything is perfect.